Hey, what is up, everyone? So I finally got a new recording software, so I have no more watermark on top of the screen, and I am really, really happy about that. So now I don't have to put up with that anymore. Let's see here, what do we need to do? Well, we need to go get some wood. I need to make a chest so I can drop things off, and then we're going to go mine. So we're going to go cut down a whole tree. Yeah. So let's go. Crap. Dropping in frame rates quite a bit. There we go. Looks like it's starting to get pretty consistent. There we go. That's what I care about. That tree's probably going to sit there forever now. Let's see. How do we want to do this? There we go. Should we all get the rest of the wood now? Perfect. Nothing worse than having that stupid tree float the whole time. Alright. Ooh, an egg. Maybe we'll get a baby chicken and start an egg farm. But we'll need glass for that. Quite a bit of glass. Well, yeah, we're gonna need glass. We're gonna need redstone and all that other stuff, because it's going to be fully automated. Alright, let's see here. You know what else I think we need to do, which I kind of forgot about? We're going to be adding an upstairs. Oh. Great. Different color wood. Well, that might not be a problem. We'll have to find out. Because I don't want it to look all stupid. Is where I'm getting at with it. There we go. Okay, so let's place our dirt in here. Stack that. So our dirt's going to go here. And why is the cobblestone like that? Cobblestone slabs will go here. Cobblestone stairs. Wooden stairs. I don't want those. Arrows, bones, feathers. Save some of the eggs. We're going to need to cook that. We can put that there. And we'll leave this with us. Put the sapling there. Wool can go there. Leather can go there. We have sticks. Actually, let's take some of this cobblestone because we're going to need some for while we go out mining. 2, 3, 2. Alright, so I think I'm ready to go do some mining. We'll finish up the house later, because the mining is where the fun is at in this game. And let's see here, should I build a cave or should I look for a cave? Ooh, coal. Coal is always good. I'll get a lot of coal. Oh crap, wrong button. And how are we doing on sticks? Oh, I'm looking. Alright, good. We have more than enough to make another size 64 if we need to. Hopefully we can get some iron here soon as well. Because we need some of that. More coal. Man, this is like coal heaven. Perfect. All of this. All of this coal. We need every single bit. Because I am the type of person that when I grab or see something, even if I don't need it, I'm going to mine it up. Because I don't want to have to go get it later when I start building. Even if it's the littlest thing. Well, except for cobblestone. That'd take for freaking ever. Alright. And, ooh, ow. Crap, that hurt. take some of this cobblestone. Do this. I'd rather have this be all cobblestone so it looks somewhat nice. And, well, do I want it like that? Yeah, that works. Okay. And working our way down. Oh, holy crap. I should have brought a crafting table with. Oh, well. Crap. Where the hell did I put my... did I not grab it? Dang it. There we go. Okay. And we need some sticks. Crap. How do I make a ladder again? I think I only need just one thing. Perfect. Three. Is that enough? Hopefully, we only need two, so I just need one more. As I build pointless crap and try and get this done so I can mine. Because holy crap, we're already sitting at 6 minutes? Is that right? Wow. 6 freaking minutes already. And let's use the rest of them right there. Alright. It is underway, guys. And we already found iron. And we're going to get it all. We found a good amount of coal. Actually, why don't I use so many freaking torches? Crap cave. Oh well, we found a good amount of iron, it looks like. So that will help us out some. That way we can get better tools and get some diamonds and all that good stuff. Make a nether portal and go kill some pigmen. Make a pigmen farm. A gold farm. Yeah. I don't know how I feel about that with gas blowing up everything from their frickin' fireball spit from hell. Alright, so this cave is kind of crappy. We're pretty much done here. Should I just keep digging down and make a nice little area? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe we will. Maybe we will. I think I want to go get my workbench first if I do. That way I can take that with me and make more tools as we go. As we go. Alright, let's go grab our workbench. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Okay, dropping down. So yeah, this new software that I got, it takes up a lot of freaking space when I record. Tons. It is ridiculous how much space it takes up. But I like it a lot better. Because one, it was free. It works really good. And two, I don't have to use bandicams where I have a watermark in all my videos. Because that was getting annoying. Alright, well, it is already that time. We're sitting at that marker. And yeah, we're going to call it good for now. I'll keep mining as I record, and this will be kind of cut. And it'll just be real fast. But anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, rate, subscribe. I'll see you guys again in the next video.